It was a special day at the St. Louis Zoo today. Visitors helped create Raja the elephant's golden birthday. It was made even better thanks to some pretty good weather. Fox 2 meteorologist Bridget Mahoney looks at all the fun.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
In a week filled with holiday celebrations, this celebration was focused on Raja, the first Asian elephant to be born at the St. Louis Zoo.
He's a star every time whenever I come.
The zoo hosted the Golden Birthday Party, celebrating 27 years of life on the 27th day of the month. Since 1992, visitors have been there from the very beginning.
I remember trying to be in on the naming of him when he was born and watching all the babies he's made and hoping he gets a bowl this time.
Now a father to three girl calves, he has another one on the way due this summer. Visitors enjoyed watching him open up his cardboard presents with treats inside. Through the 27 years, visitors have also seen him learn something along the way.
He knew right where to go. He's learned something over 27 years.
The Golden Celebration was one to remember with plenty of friends in attendance, in part thanks to the weather.
We've had such a crazy turnout this year. It's great to see the city of St. Louis all come out and support Raja on his birthday.
Reporting, Bridget Mahoney, Fox 2 News.